the final of the men's 4x200m freestyle relay. The United States team included Michael Phelps on the final leg, but Great Britain had been the fastest team in the heats. Thomas Fraser-Holmes made a fast start in the final for Australia. But Conor Dwyer of the United States came through and handed the lead to Taylor Haas on the second leg. The United States had won the gold medal in this event at each of the last three Olympic Games. The rules of the relays made it possible for each team to change their lineup for the final. Phelps hadn't swum in the heats, but he was going to swim the most important leg, the last 200 metres. He was given a comfortable lead. Japan went in second place, with Great Britain third. Phelps had been part of each of the last three United States teams that had won this event. He was on course for yet another gold medal. He touched first for the United States. Great Britain in lane four finished second, just ahead of Japan. So the gold medal went to the United States, silver to Great Britain, and bronze to Japan.